interaction. So you said one part that is talking only, she said both part that is interaction. Like you are also talking, he is also talking. Both of you are talking and listening to each other. That's what the interaction is all about. Any other idea on in communication?
Conveying of ideas. Conveying of ideas between two persons.
Conveying of idea between two persons. Okay. What about conveying of idea between two objects? You said persons.
That's also communication.
That's also communication. Okay. So what do you? Why are we saying that communication is only about interaction between two people? Why not between two articles? Okay. Let's.
Living people only can communicate.
Okay, that's a very good point. Living people only can communicate. Okay, I would like to have a debate here. Anything which is here in this room, which is all non-living, are they not communicating? This sheet, is it communicating or not?
When we will use that sheet, it will communicate.
Pardon?
When we will use, it will communicate.
No, before using also it is communicating. That I am here readily available for use. Please come and use me. This bottle, non-living, is it communicating or not?
Yes.
Okay. Communicating or not?
Yes.
Shirt, communicating or not?
Yes.
Everything. If you see anything around you, everything is communicating. So you cannot say that communication is only about living thing or only about saying or only about listening. Communication is everything. It's a very, very huge topic. Very, very huge topic. Most of the time when we get our ratings done at the end of the year, 80% of us, we get one remark from our bosses, need to improve your communication skills. Need to improve communication. Because they also know, bosses also know, there's nothing more can be done, and need to improve in communication skill means you can do a lot of things there. You can put a lot of onus or lot of ownership on the person whom you are reviewing. You can say aapka communication skill thoda aapko improve karna padega. It can be anything. What happens? Non-living thing, Modi's communication skill. Who is a better communicator, Modi or Manmohan Singh?
Modi.
Modi. Modi is better communicator, everybody says Modi is a better. But he failed miserably. Last 20-21 days, Modi has failed miserably in communication only. All the lectures given by him, targeting Arvind Kejriwal, boomerang. वो अपने आप को बोलते हैं मैं एनार्किस्ट हूँ एनार्किस्ट हूँ एनार्किस्ट हूँ. अरे भैया एनार्किस्ट हो तो जंगल में जाओ. बूमरैंग ऑन मोदी. दैट वाज व्हाट ही सेड. बट व्हाट डिड ही कम्युनिकेट व्हेन ही वोर दैट सूट. दैट सूट इट्सेल्फ बूमरैंग ऑन हिम. दैट 10 लाख रुपीज सूट मच टॉक्ड अबाउट नरेंद्र मोदी रिटन विद गोल्डन थ्रेड. That also boomerang on him. If you see the 10 reasons why Aam Aadmi Party has won in Delhi elections recently, you will find one of the reasons for that suit itself. While wearing that suit, Modi never wanted to communicate to the masses that okay, main itna bada aadmi hu, main itna acha suit pehenta hu. He was not meant to be. It was not at all. He was never ever thought about it. But that boomerang. Everything is communication. The smile is also a communication. Okay, that you agree with me. Okay, that you accept. Okay, everything is a communication. There's nothing, you cannot say that communication is something different. Okay, who has got a very good handwriting? Kiska hai jo thoda acha bada bada likh sakta hai yahan par fir chal ke. Can you use? Now what we will do is, we will use only Swarta's writing skills. We are not going to give her any task. Wait a second, Swarta. All of us are going to open a shop. How many of you are non-vegetarians. 1, 2, 3. And you like fish? Saishu, being a Bengali, is a very good fish lover. So we are going to open a shop on to sell fish. So what would be the signage or board look like? क्या लिखना चाहिए उसके ऊपर? आज हम लोग एक मछली का दुकान खोल रहे हैं, क्या करेंगे उसके लिए? एक बोर्ड बनाना है हमारे को. हेल्प अस, व्हाट डू वी वांट टू राइट इन दैट साइन बोर्ड? वन थिंग इज श्योर, फिश अवेलेबल, फ्रेश फिश अवेलेबल विद पिक्चर.
कैन यू ड्रॉ पिक्चर
ऑल्सो? यस शी कैन. सो फ्रेश फिश अवेलेबल हियर, जहां भी कहीं लगाएंगे ना. एंड फाइनली फॉर सेल विद पिक्चर, जस्ट राइट बिग फ्रेश फिश अवेलेबल हियर फॉर सेल. ओह वाओ लवली. तो यार कई बार बॉडी लैंग्वेज ऐसे होती है, काम आती है.